first, he never see a frown. You fuck with the squad, it's about to go down.
This here is fighting music. Go at them hood whores and hold yours. This here is all war pain like the rainforest. Fighting music, muscle your way in. Up and dump trays in, playing and seen. This here is fighting music. Go at them hood whores and hold yours. This here is all war pain like the rainforest. Fighting music, muscle your way in. Up and dump trays in, playing and seen. This here is fighting music.
In the black trunks, he stands 5 feet, 6 inches tall, weighs 239 pounds. From Emmett, Michigan, this is the Dragon, Joe Willis. His opponent, a big boy from St. Clair, he stands at 5 feet nine, undefeated in the octagon at 250 pounds. This is Chad Giroux. Gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Please obey the commands of the man in charge of this fight, professional referee Doug Gallegos. Now holding the number one scorecard, ladies and gentlemen, with the sexiest socks in the business, Miss Courtney Clark. We went over the rules prior to the fight in the dressing room. Please keep it clean, ladies and gentlemen. Second and last fight, here we go.
Fighter ready.
Round number two, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Make some noise.
Yeah.
10 seconds. Now entering the octagon with the number 3 third and final victory scorecard, this is Cornet. Seconds out, please. Seconds out.
Guys, good job, guys. Here we go. Fighter ready? Fighter ready?
Judge number 1 scores it 29-28, Dragon Willis. Judge number 2 scores it 29-27, Chad Giroux. And judge number 3 scores it 29-27, Chad Giroux. You fought hard tonight.